Yay, good girl. I'm so proud of you. Hi, I'm Candace. I'm an aquarist here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. We're gonna go ahead and do a giant Pacific octopus feeding, but instead of just handing her food, we're gonna stick it in this jar and make her work a little bit for it. So the first thing I'm gonna do is kinda like smear around the outside of the jar with some food, and then maybe that'll motivate her a little bit more to try and get the food out from the inside. The giant Pacific octopus is gonna have over 2,000 suckers over its entire body. Each of the suckers works independently of the other. It also works independently of the brain. So each one of these can act basically as its own little tiny brain. She is using all of her suckers to smell and taste and touch. She's gonna start using all of those senses to kind of figure out how am I gonna get to it. Yay, good girl! So right now you can see that she got the lid off inside and there are arms inside of the jar, and I think she already got all the food out as well. And I bet she's feeling pretty good right now that she got that food. Thanks for watching this video about giant Pacific octopuses. Be sure to subscribe to our page for more information on giant Pacific octopuses and the other animals we have here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium.